the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
We'll be right back. good. Hello, we're Chumbawamba. And we'll never be on German television ever again.
A song for Tony Blair, our new gracious, graceful Prime Minister.
For life. This is for all the anarchists in the audience.
ship lifestyle. All my friends jumped ship. I like me the captain. This is the loneliest voyage I've ever been on. Up in the crow's nest. Over there, I see land. First mate, there's no first mate. This is the good ship lifestyle.
So still.
Where's the crew?
There is no crew.
This is the good ship lifestyle.
So still.
Thank you.
for that one.
This is for anybody who thinks the Spice Girls are all mouth and no real attitude.
Time bomb, a ticking, ticking, ticking time bomb. huge shirt and sweat all over the concert.
The bag, big mouth, big mouth, big mouth strikes again. Big mouth, big mouth, big mouth strikes again. Big mouth, big mouth, big mouth strikes again. Big mouth, big mouth, big mouth strikes again.
Antifaschismusband, vielleicht wissen Sie das schon. Und dies ist ein Antifaschismuslied.
They tell of their defeat in 45. They all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died.
They say the prisoner of Spandau was a symbol of defeat. Whilst Hess remained in prison, then the fascists they would beat.
So the promise of an Aryan world would never materialize.
So why did they all come out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died?
The world is riddled with maggots, the maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats.
They're taking over the boardrooms and they're fat and full of pride.
And they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died.
So if you meet with these historians, I'll tell you what to say.
Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again. Until every Nazi dies.
Yeah.
about homelessness.
There are those spend the night under bridges, over by the river, down in the park through the winter. But there's a house that I know, safe and warm, and no one ever goes there down where the priest lets the wine.
Thank you. drink some vodka drink, drink some lager drink, drink some cider drink. Sing songs to remind them of the good times, sing songs to remind them of the better times.
Somebody being persecuted for their sexuality is homophobia.
Love who you want to love in times like these.
We stole a Ringo Starr drumbeat for the next song, because Ringo Starr had a bad habit of hitting his wife. Well, this is when his wife hit him back.
An extra clap from the side for saying that. Danke, we do say danke. That's all he has to do. I say it every night, you don't clap me. A song especially for all you people in Germany. Goodbye,
each
rose. Oh, I never knew you at all. You had the strength to.
Thank you. Right down. fascist man a gunshot. Give the 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 fascist man a gunshot.
Succeed to get to the more intelligent questions later on. But one thing is really puzzling everybody since we first met, which was at Easter last year, when one of the band jaywalked naked the stage while the Smashing Pumpkins were playing, and everybody is asking themselves, was the message, look how beautiful I am? Was it, I am the winner, I'm the winner of the Billy Corgan lookalike contest? Or was it, kiss my ass? Could you relieve our troubled minds by giving us insight?
Almost.
So what was it primarily?
It was all three of those.
Plus some. In that we play with the Smashing Pumpkins, which were like this punk band, supposedly punk ideas. And before they played, the corridors had to be cleared before they could walk down the corridors. And there was a real sort of rock and roll hierarchy. And it was like, oh, the Smashing Pumpkins are the most special people in the building. And
yeah, it was like standing up for God Save the Queen. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, we don't do that sort of thing.
You're not even allowed to look or point.
Yeah.
Turn the other way. The pumpkins are coming.
Billy's coming.
It was in protest at the 52-piece drum kit.
Also, it was a very good advert for drinking all day.
Yeah. I see. So there are certain things that you absolutely dislike and you make a point of showing it.
Yeah.
If we're not upsetting people, then we must be doing something wrong.
Okay, that's fine. Upsetting people, I mean, this is such a great album. And I'm looking at the cover. Couldn't you have put something more beautiful on it?
I think that's beautiful.
That's beautiful, that's my baby. What are you talking about?
Well, it can be. I mean, it's important.
It is.
It's from outer space. Designed, as I read, by Bader Meinhof.
But but I mean, ideas are beautiful. It doesn't have to be like a safe, cosy pastel picture to strike somebody as beautiful. Ideas are more exciting than the more risky they are, and the more disturbing they are. And we're not talking about disturbing in that Marilyn Manson, you know, type of weird pseudo, I'll borrow all my props from Alice Cooper. We're talking about disturbing in the sense that all your preconceptions are somehow altered slightly. You know, that is beautiful.
Well, I used to think, and sometimes I still do, because I'm a very naive person, that the only message that can be transported by rock and roll is the message of love. I love you, baby, yes, I do, but you seem to disagree.
Yeah, we disagree.
Yeah.
What's your concept?
I mean, on millions of different levels, but even if you just look at how attitudes towards different cultures and different races have changed because of music is unbelievable. You know, in the part of Britain where we live, the past 20 years, I've seen a shift from music being mainly a lot of, you know, basically the main amount of working class people all listen to sort of white music on white Top of the Pops made by white men playing, you know, white guitars. But, you know, it's like hip hop and Michael Jackson and Motown and everything, and that has completely changed it all. So you go to a club in Leeds now, and it's like people don't have any